Hello students, in this video we shall discuss question number 4 and question number 5 of exercise 8.5. Question number 4 is, Nasreen bought 3 meter 20 centimeter cloth for her shirt and 2 meter 5 centimeter cloth for her trouser. So for the shirt, let's say here is a shirt and she bought 3 meter 20 centimeter cloth. And for the trouser, she bought 2 meter 5 centimeter of cloth. Find the total length of cloth bought by her. So total length means we need to add up these two. Now, this is a simple addition problem, but what makes it difficult for the students is that here it's given as 5 centimeter. So some students, they might just add 3.20 and 2.5, and this is actually not the correct way of doing it because here it is 5 centimeter, right? So what we need to do is we need to convert both the numbers into meters first. So we know that 3 meter 20 centimeter can be written as 3 meter plus 20 by 100. Whenever we want to convert centimeter to meter, we divide by 100, and this is in meter. So this would become 3.20 meter. And for the trouser, it's 2 meter 5 centimeter. So this would be 2 meter plus 5 by 100 meter. And that is 2.05 meter. And then we have to add up these two. So you have to be very careful with this number because it says 5 centimeter. Okay, now let us write the statements. Cloth of shirt is 3 meter 20 centimeter, which is 3.20 meter. Cloth of trouser is 2 meter 5 centimeter, which is 2.05 meter. So the total length would be 3.20 meter plus 2.05 meter. Add it up, 525 meter. Therefore, the total length of cloth bought by Nasreen is 5.25 meter, which is actually 5 meter 25 centimeter. Okay, moving on to the next question. Naresh walked 2 kilometer 35 meter in the morning. So M for morning, 2 kilometer 35 meter, and 1 kilometer 7 meter in the evening. So evening, 1 kilometer 7 meter. How much distance did he walk in all? So in all means we need to add up the distance covered in the morning and in the evening. So again, it's an addition problem. But again, students make mistakes in writing the number. They would just write it as 2.35 plus 1.7 and they would add it up. But this is not correct. We need to convert this first in kilometer. Okay. So we have seen in the previous exercise 8.4 how to convert meter to kilometer. 1 kilometer is 1000 meter. Or we can say 1000 meter is 1 kilometer. So 1 meter is equal to 1 over 1000 kilometer, right? So if it's given in meter and I want to convert it in kilometer, we need to divide by 1000. So the first one is 2 kilometer plus 35 divided by 1000 kilometer. So this would be 2 point, because there are 3 zeros, so the point would shift 3 places to the left. It will be 0.35 kilometer, right? And the second one is 1 kilometer plus 7 by 1000 kilometer. We are converting this 7 meter to kilometer, so dividing by 1000. So this would be equal to 1.007 kilometer. Okay, this we have already done in exercise 8.4, so you should know this. Okay, and then now that it is in kilometer, we just need to add it up. So arranging the digits is important when we are adding. So this is not correct. We need to add this number and this number. So let's see the steps, the statements. Distance walked by Naresh in the morning is 2 km 35 meters. So that's 2.035 km. And then distance walked by Naresh in the evening is 1 km 7 meter, 1.007 km. This we have just seen. So total distance walked by Naresh would be just added up 2.035 km plus 1.007 km. So if I add these two, this would be equal to 7 plus 5, 12, 1, 4, 0, place a decimal point, 3. 3 kilometer. So you need to write the same answer here. 3.042 kilometer. So we can say therefore, total distance walked by Naresh is 3.042 kilometer. So that's 3 kilometer and 42 meters. I hope this is clear to all. Thank you.